I am back again. We're not back in the Wasteland 3. I won't be on as nearly as long as I was last night. probably like an hour, 90 minutes or so. I want to finish out this mission where I'm going to bag Vic Buchanan. So, yeah, so thanks for joining me, whether you're watching the replay on YouTube of this part 12 of this series, or you're watching me live on Twitter, or on Twitch, thanks for joining me. Make sure you follow me on Twitter. So if you're new, make sure you follow me on Twitter so you know when I'm going to be online. Also, I got a scheduled stream every Thursday at 9 p.m. Eastern time. And make sure you check, make sure you follow me here, of course, and make sure you check out my YouTube channel, Screwface Capone. H2O, stay hydrated. So, when I last left off, I was in a Colorado ski resort, and I freed all the hostages. Now I'm gonna go get Vic Dorsey. This is Wasteland 3. This is on Xbox Game Pass, so if you got Game Pass Ultimate, whether you got the PC version, or, or the Xbox One version, then what you can do is... Attributes. Right. Yeah, I'll pull this up and save our points for next time.
Okay, I surrender, I guess. Good job at saving all those hostages. To be honest, I really didn't want to kill them, like, not at all. In my defense, I told you it was Vic's orders. I didn't want to kill anyone, but... Okay, but you ain't allowed to kill me after. Or if you're gonna, you should give me a chance to run first. Fair's fair.
I remember Victory's boys. This one's harmless compared to them. And he's nothing next to Vic himself.
Wow. I was like mega sure I was dead there. You're good people. I mean that. Ow. Oh, I was supposed to check in with our guys and keep Vic informed about the prisoners. Yes? But that wasn't my fault. Vic told them to do it, and it's not like I could... Oh, I came up with it myself. I think the ash is gonna fall...
That is not at all what...
Hey, it's just what I believe. That's all. I ain't saying you're... Sure thing, boss. What do you want to know? Oh, well, he wants to... He's gonna take his army, that's us, and the breathers, and we're gonna storm the walls? Maybe a... What? All the plans basically have us sabotaging stuff while the breathers take on the... Oh, I probably shouldn't have said that last part. It was told
that
Vic wants to use the breather gases on the people in Colorado Springs.
Like Jesus.
And that's all, okay? That's all I know. Please keep all that to yourself. I don't want to get in trouble. You got it, boss. I'll just stay right here.
So where is the office? Oh, it's just a bank vault. Skill points? Ooh. Oh, that's right, still no one knows. She gained level 2? That's cool. Yeah, I'll just hold on to these, I guess.
This message is from my people. Strangers, cover your ears. How the fuck are we supposed to take Colorado Springs if you can't handle a band? Trash! I'm fucking disappointed. I really am. I'm in a finger-taking mood, guys.
Well, I know. I gotta have a shot off those, turrets first. And now for the coup de grace. That's a huge fucking gun. Damn gas bombs.
Like fish in a barrel.
Huh. How are you getting all these lucky criticals?
Thank you for the medical attention.
Hear the thunder.
Message from my spleen. Fuck off.
Alright, everybody, patch yourselves up.
Gwendolyn Reed. She's head of the Reed family, and...
You're not one of Victory's... You're the Rangers that Saul Buchanan sent for. Victory had me sitting here for days, threatening to fill those empty chairs with my head... I will have words with Saul Buchanan about the punctuality of his servants. Make no mistake. Now go take care of his infantile son. It is some petty revenge for a well-deserved... I embarrassed him by asking him a simple question. He had no answer.
What are you doing? We'll get you out of
As if your word means a...
Mrs. Reed didn't approve of Isaac and me. As if I wasn't...
My younger brother. Victory Buchanan found it amusing. I have been sitting here motionless. Rangers, let's not waste time.
Yeah, come on in. Let's have some fun, huh?
Wow. Hey, look who it is, Clarence. Daddy's Rangers.
In the flesh.
The Rangers? I heard they were a bunch of little fucking chicken shits.
Did you hear what happened to my little brother? Oh, fucking hilarious! I know it was hard to get here, and no offense, but you can fuck right off back to Colorado Springs and tell Daddy you failed. I like it here.
Actually, kind of want to reload this part. We've never seen a menu screen like this before.
Long enough to get here.
Rangers, let's not wait.
Ah, come on in. Let's have some fun, huh?
Wow. Hey, look who it is, Clarence. Daddy's Rangers.
In the flat.
The Rangers? I heard they were a bunch of little fucking chicken shits.
Damn, what are you doing?
What happened to my little brother?
Fucking hilarious. I know it was hard to get here, and no offense, but you can fuck right off back to Colorado Springs and tell Daddy you failed. I like it here. Calling me names? Oh, in front of my best friend? Gotta be honest with you, Rangers. You're not making the best first impression on us. So why should we listen to you? Huh? Give them a little pep talk about loyalty! Or take a shit in their oxygen tanks. Undecided. But I'm not worried. As long as I got my buddy Clarence here. Clarence? Oh, no! Oh, Clarence! He was 2 days away from retirement! That's just me then, huh? Fine. You got me, Rangers. Now what? Oh, that it? Sure thing, officers. Oh, but hold on. Before you slap the cuffs on, I have a... what's the word? A proposition for you. Don't lock me up. Take me with you. And I'll give you the VIP tour of... Daddy's Kingdom. Everyone here knows me. Everyone's fucking terrified of me. And that means they'll be terrified of you.
Oh, why the hell not? Welcome to the game.
Stab you in the back. Do I strike you as the subtle type? If I fuck you over, you'll see it coming.
Well, at least I tried. Take me away from all this, officer.
Copy, November 1. This is Ranger HQ. Go ahead. Hell yeah, November. I'll sleep much better at night knowing he's behind bars. Over and out.
Ooh. Hulk Atlas action figure. Oh, wow.
Those names, those are the poor ladies who married the patriarch. Every last one of them dead.
Damn. Hey, that's some shit. Okay, cannon. Patient reports Saul Buchanan. Shaking palsy.
There you are, Rangers. Starting to wonder if Vic got you.
Good to see you getting shit done, November.
Our radio HQ.
Yeah. Ditto. You're all right.
Before you head out, I have something to ask you. If I go back to Ranger HQ now, I'll probably end up in a room doing lab work. To be honest, I'm kind of tired of research. I'd rather take my chances out there with you. There are some things you're just glad to join your team.
Huh. Does that mean?
Day. Oh, I need a fucking drink.
God protect and preserve you, strangers.
I'll be right back. Thank you.
calling Team November. Got a lady here says she's a Desert Ranger, part of Angela Death's advance team, with an important message. Gonna hold her here till you get back. Copy. As far as I could tell, she's the real deal. We're making her comfortable in the war room. Affirmative, Rangers. And before I forget, the guys and gals at R&D have put together some new tech. You should head back to HQ and see for yourself. Over and out.
I'm gonna drive my way back to Cockwell. I'll get a lift, but hey, who knows what I'll run into out here. Actually, I just asked for a lift.
Just sit tight, November. Help's coming.
Was a fight between the refugees and your recruits, then what you've got is a discipline problem. Of course. Let's see if we can find what you want.
Sent Train Zhang, Rangers. I've brought a message from Angela Death. Colonel Death has info for you that's too sensitive for the airwaves. She wants a face-to-face. Sent me the house of the Hoon family. Just your squad. Nobody else. Will you come? Thanks, Rangers. I'll be here until you get back.
Team November, we've got trouble. Scar collectors are attacking the perimeter at multiple points. We're coordinating the defense now, but we need all hands on deck.
Will do.
Oh, that's lovely. I'm taking out some Scar collectors.
Good luck out there.
Rangers, come out and play!
Yeah, I've seen the Warriors too, bitch. Wouldn't it be funny if friendly just wiped them out in like one or two turns? All right. Damn.
You're feeding us is gonna cause a mutiny. I'd hire a cook if I was you.
Looks like we ain't dying here after all.
Don't jinx it. We ain't home yet.
What do you need, Rangers? I'll do what I can. Have a seat. Sure.
Helping the Rangers. I can't imagine you care much about Arizona.
True, but, well, I care a hell of a lot about Colorado. And I think the Rangers can really help here. Not knocking the Marshals, but we're a long established force, CO. And long established forces tend to develop loyalties, if you know what I mean.
Meaning you can't arrest people who you owe favors to.
You Rangers
to,
are the real deal.
Thanks for keeping your word and letting us stay.
But hey, the we need a fourth for Pinochle. You play?
You don't owe me? Except the
yeah, I do, actually. You really want to play with me?
Yeah, why not? Our usual fourth is out sick right now, so...
Sure. Okay. Yeah. I'm in.
Great.
You've been damn good to us, Rangers. No matter what happens, my people and I will stick by you. Andy. Damn it. I was afraid of that. How did he... Thanks for telling me, Rangers. I'll break it to the up. Careful out there. It's an uncaring world.
ourselves, then we dress ourselves as refugees and ask for...
Wait a second. Go back.
Go back?
Yeah. Back to the, first week.
How did someone as nice as you end up with the Rangers? You just don't seem to touch.
When I first joined them, it was because I had lived in one place all my life. I wanted to see the world. Now...
robot menace. These godless machines will not rest until they turn our shining city into a commune. Better dead than red.
Colonel Death will be along just as soon as I make sure you're all here. And you haven't brought along any unexpected guests. Can't be too careful these days, right? Glad we have an understanding. Well, looks like everyone's here who's supposed to be here, so I'll give her a ring. One sec. All clear. Come ahead.
Hey now, cowboys. Face to face at last. And just as handsome as I thought you'd be. Remember when you chose to follow the Patriarch's orders instead of saving those folks Erastus threatened to slaughter? I figured, I know Woodson told you to do Buchanan's bidding, but to my mind, it ain't the Ranger way to help the powerful ahead of the helpless. 'Cause things like this happen. Just something to keep in mind as you hear me out. Thank you, I will. Now what with you not taking Saul's sons out like I asked, I'm guessing we've got different ideas about how things in Colorado... As my friends and I see it, two things gotta happen to save the people of Colorado from tyranny and slaughter. First, Liberty and the gang she's gathered out east have to be eliminated. And second... Shit!
Scar collectors. Well, well, speak of the devil and her minions shall appear. Looks like Liberty overheard our rendezvous call. Guess we'll have to deal with this before we continue.
Thank you. Thank you for the medical attention.
As my friends and I see it, two things gotta happen to save the people of Colorado from tyranny and slaughter. First, Liberty and the gang she's gathered out east have to be eliminated. Second, and you're gonna love this, the patriarch's gotta go too. It could, but ain't possible anarchy better than actual tyranny? And we're hoping that, as Rangers, we'll be able to mitigate the chaos that comes after and give Colorado a chance to live under some honest-to-God rule of law for a change. And for that, we need your help. Oh, thanks for hearing me out. Let's talk about Liberty first. I've got to hand it to her. Daddy's little girl has done the impossible. She's united the boldest and baddest warlords of the Eastern Plains, and she's getting ready to lead them into Colorado. When she does, well, that'll be the end of this place. Every man, woman, and child from here to the Rockies will be killed, enslaved, or taken as a sacrifice, and their houses and towns burned to the ground. None of us want that, right? Glad to hear it. So here's the plan. Originally, we hoped you'd help Cordite take control of the gangs again, so he could lead them all off to Kansas, and I'm guessing our plan B is a lot like the Patriarch's plan A, with one minor difference. Daddy'll want you to go to Liberty's camp, get her warlords to kill each other, then bring her home for a stern talking to. We want all that too, except the part about bringing Liberty. Now, I'm guessing y'all have some questions. Now that's gonna be a fight. Basically, while you're taking care, our primary concern, other than ending the bloody reign of the Buchanans, is minimizing civilian casualties. That means you've gotta ride herd on your crew and watch who you ally yourself with. We wanna be the good guys here, so we've gotta do this clean. Rape and pillage is a surefire way to turn people against their liberators. Pete and Brother Thomas came back with me from LA. And Tax from Arizona. These others are locals who have various gripes against the Patriarch. We trained them up as best we could. All right then, what's it gonna be?
What?
Whew, there's a load off my mind. Thank you. You're gonna make all the difference. Now here's the location of Liberty's camp. Be careful when you get close. The gangs don't care much for strangers, and even less for Rangers.
Rangers, please, don't turn your backs on Arizona!
If you don't change your minds about this soon, we...
Good luck sorting it out, cowboys. We'll talk again when Liberty's taken care of.
Save one. So I'm gonna go ahead and make another safe slot. Actually, you know what? I'll see how it plays out. I just got the other one just so I can go back to my old game and play it again.
This is Ranger HQ. The Brainiacs at R&D just showed me some of the wild stuff they're done working on. You should come take a look when you're free. Over and out.
Thank you.
the last time anyone saw the Patriot. He was down at the old airbase to greet the Rangers, I think. Before that...
I suppose they'll let just at all the great hunters.
Welcome, Rangers!
This palace used to be a fancy hotel back before the deluge. Wonder if they had the turret guns back then.
Have you found victory yet, Rangers? Tell me. Dealt with? How? Good. He's done enough damage as it is. He was my heir, if you can believe it, until I realized he was never going to grow out of hurting people. Exiling him was the best of two bad options. The families wanted his head. Still, anyway, I promised you a reward. Here it is.
Hello?
Now, what else?
Speaking.
Very well. Dismissed.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, you called me up to see if I was voting. Of course I am.
Are you ready? Let's go.
So that's where the big boss lives. Always a pleasure to see the Rangers.
Oh, nice. Thanks, Jun Janus. Alright, so what's next on the menu? Mission log. Go to Yuma and capture or kill Liberty Buchanan. And there is Daddy's Little Secret, level 20.
Always watching them, shopping, and walking home. Those eyes keep following.
I was talking to Diligent Joe the other day, and he said that he might be opening up some real estate.
Yeah, for the words of the race.
So yeah, I think I'm going to screw over the Patriarch. Doesn't that sound fun? But first, let me bring on my new member. Let me see if it's like worth changing this late in the game.
Go keep his place. That's too bad. Of course. Let's see if we can find what you want.
You found an antique.
Hi again, fellow Rangers. What can I do for you? I'm feeling pretty hopeful. We've done what the Patriarch asked us to do. As long as he holds up his side of the bargain, I think we have a real chance to save Arizona and the Rangers. Oh, I don't even know. I really hope we can finish helping the Patriarch. If we were too late, and there was no Arizona to go back to, I... See you! Hi again, fellow Ranger. What can I do for you? Yes, ready when you are.
So she's a sniper. Automatic weapons and weird stuff, nerd science. Do I want to replace her, or do I just... Fuck it, I'll just leave her here.
Felicitations, Rangers. How can I be of assistance? Of course, Rangers. It would be impolite not to share such tremendous deals.
Fix it. Sweet. Hipster outfit, camera outfit. Coordination, luck, nerd stuff. What is up her speed, just cause? Yeah, so thanks for joining me. Anybody who's watching me is this as I'm being hosted. I usually run every Thursday. I should say I definitely run every Thursday night at 9 p.m. But as you can see, I often go on outside of that. So if you follow me on Twitter at Screwface Capone, then that's the easiest way of knowing when I'm going to be online. And I play other games too beside this. I'm just trying to make my way through it. Let's see, weird science, sneaky shit, big guns. I'm going to hold on to these points. Let us max out. Buy this, and I'll keep these other 2 points. Skills. Damn, he's the only ever cat I got that has mechanic skills. Shit.
Sympathize with the refugees, but if they stay, somebody's gonna kill somebody.
I need to make a note of this. Where have you got any new stuff in?
What do you need? Of course. Let's see if we can find what you want.
vehicle upgrade. Armor plating. Ah, yikes, I just blew my money. Oh, wait, no, the combat speed.
Let me show you.
All right, let's see what he's got. Eating's worth it at this point.
And she danced a little on her right.
In between the two of them, she made a living.
Wax star.
Hey, now, watch that stuff. I was gonna marry that girl.
Ooh, photon cannon. Ah, javelin, that would rock. What does she got? He's my explosive expert. 42. Field strip's a bit risky because I end up getting like less than I do now. I mean, yeah, see what I mean? So junk. Oh well. Live and learn. I think you're where it is though. So I guess we're gonna head after Liberty Buchanan now. I'm gonna stop and watch the WWE pay-per-view, but fuck it, it's probably crap anyway. One second, I need to turn on my... Now I look like an actual person now instead of just a black shadow sitting there. So we're going to Yuma. Oh boy. Not Spice Ranch. Enter area.
Rangers, you came. We're in you gotta help us. They done camped out at the side door on the right. Won't keep them out long. It's our breeding pen, and most of our bison are in there. Them crazies were demanding our bison to turn them in. When they started machining them up, the bison fought back. I'll show you the way, but I am done as soon as we see them. There, the sick bastards are up there. I'll just hang on back while you take
care of
them.
Take care
of them. Wouldn't want to get in the way.
We will skin you alive, Red Rangers. What do you want? This has nothing to do with you. Piss off, Rangers. You have no say in this matter. We will take what is ours, then you will die with them.
I don't think so. Have it your way, buddy. Booyah! That is so satisfying. And Blue's had to clean off too. Here you go. Oh wow, lucky critical. Boom, that's number one down. We are just taking these things out. So I think with like In Exile and Obsidian and this past week they got like Bethesda. I think like the Xbox is gonna be the place to be if you like RPGs, like these PC kind. Like, I don't know how I feel about like them buying like Bethesda like that. But like then again, like you look back to the history, then. Like, I think, like, Morrowind was, like, one of the first home ports of the Elder Scrolls on the console. Like, back on Xbox. It, like, back in the days when, oh, but damn, it's really piecing me up. like when Oblivion came out, I know that was like a big system seller for like Xbox 360. That's what I do, I randomly go on tangents while I'm playing. Alright. By the way, Scar, wait, did I blow his arms off too? How's that even possible? Obviously, see, I would blow his head off, but his arms too? Oh, that's awesome. I will never get tired of watching that. Might as well finish him off. I'm gonna burn you.
Since you taking care of us, seems only fitting we take care of you. We could send some meat over to your HQ every so often. Sound good? Yo, thank you. Any chance you can clear some vermin off the ranch before they go after one of our bison? Thanks, Rangers. I knew we could I'll leave you to it and go tend to the bison. Poor girls need some calming down.
Bison.
Come find me when those vermin are dealt with.
We didn't loot these guys yet, did we? So yeah, make sure you follow me on Twitter and, check out my YouTube channel. And obviously, follow me on Twitch if you like what you're watching.
Don't mind us. We're troubleshooting.
Take it, those are the vermin you're talking about. I guess we're glad that their ice toes instead of poison toes that explode when you kill them. Quick, quick, creepy doll. Let's see. Now, what am I going to increase? Explosives? I'm grateful. I really need lockpicking. Ooh, perk points. What the hell? Wait. There's no more I'm waiting on. Charisma does more than affect your leadership and sweet talking skills. It controls how quickly you charge up your strike meter. Alright, now that we got the way on to Yuma County.
Thank you.
There's heavy radiation here. How are we supposed to get through here?
MK1 calling AZ November. Come in November. Do you read me? Now, I wouldn't say that name out here, even on a secure channel. When you get to where you're going, gas up at the garage first. I'll find you there and give you the sit rep. But don't worry, you can't miss it. You know I can't say that on the air. Just keep heading where you're heading. MK1 out.
Okay, here's Yuma County.
You made it. Good. Come into the garage ASAP. I'll have my bots tow your car.
You're the Desert Rangers, right? The ones the Patriarch made a deal with? Hey, good to see you. Been hoping you'd show up. Patriarch's got a lot he wants done here, and we ain't got a lot of time to do it. Now here's the deal. Liberty Buchanan is sitting not 200 yards from here in her compound as we speak. But the way things stand, it would take a tactical nuke to crowbar her out. She's managed to make herself the queen of these heathens, the scar collectors, the payassos, and the last few Dorseys. Even the goddamn godfishers are licking her boots. Now, there ain't no way even a crew as tough as you could fight their way in and bring her out alive like the Patriarch wants. I'm your fucking lifeline.
Then earn it, jerk.
I'm the mechanic. That means I fix things, right? For the gangs, it's cars, and they trust me because that's why he sent me out here. You get it? Can we get down to business now? Well, that's me. I'm here to give you the info you need to succeed. I'll be behind you the whole way. Okay, listen. The gangs may be loyal to Liberty, but they hate each other's guts. All you need to do is get each gang thinking the others are screwing them somehow, and this place will go up like an ammo dump in a firestorm. The payasos and the godfishers are ready to go at each other's throats. They just need a little What I do is talk to their slaves. They've always got dirt on all the infighting. I got a key to the pen there. I can give you the broad strokes, but the nitty-gritty is up to you. Forget about the Dorseys. They're Liberty's personal. You're gonna have to fight the Dorseys no matter what. The biggest of the gangs. The boss right now is Steel Trap, who ousted Cordite. But he fights off challenges from the weakest of the gangs. Piss them off. They want to be taken. The head clown is a shrimp named Lecherito. Meanest little fucker I ever met. Oh, scariest of the bunch. They think they can talk to their sky gods by tying people's living torso. So their leader, Star That Dreams, thinks he's a goddamn messiah. And he hates having to deal with the other gangs. Just outside the main compound. But use my key and go through the side entrance. Otherwise, the gang's good. Follow the racetrack north and you'll find the gang compound. And listen. If you need any ammo, weapons, or...
Oh, shit. I'm still junk. Let's see. Need ammo. Eliminator. Damn, Max Cannon Revolver. Let's fix ourselves up. I'll be right back when you get a drink of water. Alright. Give my daily my H2O. Let's go back to the game.
It's been neck and neck this afternoon as Allison Rodriguez and Daryl Stone have led the pack. But now Sammy Martinez is coming up on the high side trying to pass Stone. Coming into the straightaway, Rodriguez has the lead. Stone switches to the inside. Here comes Rodriguez. We've got a three-way fight for the lead. This is going to be... Whoa! Stone's hit Rodriguez. Martinez can't get out of the way. And now he's hit Stone. Stone and Martinez are...
Is that the murderer? Is that the chicken? One step closer, Rangers. That's all I'm asking. One step closer.
Are those people slaves? That's awful.
Hey, the door's open. We're...
Yeah, fuck it. They'll just catch us like always.
Ah, they call me Stitches. I'm what passed. You need some stitching?
I was an assistant to a doctor. I watched her cut a lot of legs off, so... Duh, because they'll kill me if I don't. If you're in one of the gangs, it's free. That's what being a slave is all about. But slaves... Just a sec. Let me heat up my cauterizing stick. Better, right?
At least you know what the rules are. With Lecherito, you never know what's right or what's
wrong. How
can
they stand?
Somebody coming.
Why don't they rise up?
Who are you? Neither.
Yeah, neither.
It's not that. It's that they hate each other so much, they're about an inch from wiping each other out. Wait a minute. Hang on.
Yeah, I mean, basically you're asking us how you can become our masters. We ought to get something for that.
Set us free.
Try again, Abraham Lincoln. We need stuff we can use.
Fuck yeah. Okay. What was your question again? Rito's mad because the Godfishers don't take him seriously. And Star That Dreams is mad because he's pretty sure some of his wives are cheating on him with the Biasos.
He's more than sure. I saw the Godfishers fly a new kite the other day, and the body hanging from it had clown paint on the face.
Maybe that's where Cucaracha went. Lecherito's been saying he thought Cucaracha ran off. But if he found out the Godfishers hung him on the wind... Lecherito's number two clown.
Man, if this got out, shit would really hit the...
Sure. Thanks for helping us out. Good luck.
Alright, so I guess just tell Lecherito that he killed his number two. Right? Should be simple.
Strangers, over here!
Maybe you Mamons can help us out. You see, the Godfishers were traveling this way with some fresh kite-making material. We don't give a wet fart about the Godfishers. Oh, but if you take care of the bison, we'll grab the meat stickers, victims, and our boss, Risky Brisket, will give you something cool for your trouble, huh? She's down at Meat Clown, near the Godfisher Shrine.
Thanks, Mamons.
Despite his words, I don't reckon the clown has those folks' best interest at heart.
Go forward.
Meat's back on the menu, cabron.
We'll eat like kings. Christy can peddle those shitty clown burgers to somebody else.
Qué rico.
Let's keep exploring.
Oh, hi. Bienvenidos to Meat Clown Barbecue. I'm Risk. Hey, clowns gotta eat too, right? Now, what do you want? We got the clown burger and... Yeah, well, actually, that's it. We're out. I'll try to be funny. That's my job. Are you insulting the chef? You really don't want to insult the chef. Well, you sure don't look like you got any top sirloin in you. Now, do you want clown burger or a clown beatdown? Pick one. Time to make the hamburger.
Uh-oh.
If you want a brawl, knock yourselves out.
Never tried this yet.
The birdie, Mamon!
Oh, come on. Presumably, I still got some more AP. Fuck. Oh, it's warm away. Yes, Soylent Green is people.
Believers cannot enter the shrine. Leave or die.
Huh. Oh, time to fight the godfish. You got kite shrine.
Kill the heathens. Prepare the kites. The sky comes closer.
I shall water you.
Let's roast these guys.
Prepare like a kite.
Damn.
Sky gods, witness this sacrifice!
Need some
help. Back from the dead and better than ever. Back from the dead and better than ever.
Oh, we're gonna. What am I doing? I'm zoning out here. All right. I'm gonna miss, but fuck it. There we go. You gotta have a fucker was hiding. Thank you. Let's loot. Alright, walking right around him, or probably supposed to go out there, aren't I? Damn it. Thank you. Alright, let's keep going. First,
no use to anybody in this condition. Damn.
Stick with me,
here we go. Boy. Enemy turn. Precision strike. Head.
I've glowed, but you're all dead.
Alright, loot all. There we go. That's a nice way to get things started off. All right. It's one down. There we go.
The fire awaits.
Here we go. That's all of them. Oh, she wears signs. Oh no, I was trying to save up for some whatnot. Let's do sneaky shit. So it'll be a good one. So that far we would have been a great source of green energy if not for the end of the world. Where am I going? Even a cowboy model. Thank you. Damn, lots of traps. Right. Here's what we're looking for. Arms and legs, sculptures are quite to the type of me you can recognize them. Rattles with cloud makeup and pom poms running down the side of his shirt. This must be Cucaracha. Lucharito is missing lieutenant. He's a real at the base of the meat farm. Tell him about Cucaracha. Uh-oh. Things are about to get real. Mission log.
fucking savage!
Fire cannot burn the sky!
Oh, so much for two gang leaders.
Hello again, masters. What can old Whetstone do? Oh, nothing I'd like better.
Don't make fun of him. And don't make him jealous. Or you'll end up disappeared like Cordite and D-Sharp.
She used to run the company store. The boss told the SEs she ran away, just like Cordite, but... You kidding? They'd cut him up for jerky if they knew. Everybody loved D. Certain not any scar collectors. He always says Corda. That's why I lost my eyes. The steel trap said I should stop. Not so. Steel trap says I'm only. All right. Just keep an eye out while you're looking, okay?
All right, sold some antiques. Let's see what I can get.
Oh boy, sure has been a lot of shouting and shooting around here lately. Just a sec. Let me heat up my cauterizing stick. Better, right? Hi again. Need some stitching? Cough up some. Okay. I'll be here. I mean, where would I go?
How can we stand it? Why don't they rise up? What was this place? A building? How did it get sunk in the earth?
an end to violence.
Used to anybody in this condition?
Yeah, where we're at.
Suffering.
together.
In a barrel.
Damn, everybody got that one. Well, we're getting live tonight. Alright, friendly turn. You're still alive.
Whoa. Nice work wrecking the guards. Who are you guys? Ah, the new cops on the block. Well, I usually don't let... That's me. That fucking fuck. There I was, minding my own business, running the company store, singing the hits and slinging the schlitz. When he decides he doesn't like one of my songs and kidnaps me. The guards here thought that was hilarious. Telling me how the boys had all gone hunting for me. And I thought, well, someday I'll run it. Wherever the SCs go, they want sex, drugs, and rock and roll. So I decided I'd provide. Got an old bus, a still, some girls, some boys, a band. With the waste, when the gang camps, we set up and... But with Steel Trap in charge, the gang has less to spend and they're always pissed off. Yeah, my guard, she's going down. Steel Trap. I rhymed slimy skunk with a rusty junk. Goddamn right I would. That motherfucker has it coming. But I got another score to set. There'll be trouble aplenty. Meet me over there.
All right. She knows what's in this place. I'm gonna wipe these guys out the lazy way. Alright.
And sickle of the USSR.
Interesting. We finally found those dirty comments that Ray was whining about. Mastery, you reached your level 25. Nice. Does that mean it maxes out at level... The max skill cap is level 25? Damn. That's it. I can shut those turrets off. Fuck it.
Okay. Is that a security terminal there?
Привет, председатели. Привет, председатели.
Okay.
Готов, товарищи.
Ooh, a real blood staff. The actual real blood staff. Let's see. I thought it was melee combat. So he's a merchant genius. So I guess I've reached a level cap. Oh, this looks like Destro from G.I. Joe. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Oops. Thank you.
Huh? It says it's a store, but it looks like a bar.
There you are. Listen, I thought I was up for helping you fight Cutter, but turns out slaving nonstop in steel traps mine is kind of taking it out of me. I'm as weak as a prairie dog. If you want my help, maybe you could take her out first. Now that you mention, I didn't believe what the guards told me about the boys missing me and, well, I've been thinking about making a play for Steel. Maybe it's time to find out. Sure, after you take care of Cutterthroat, right? Thanks. Now, go fuck her up.
Injury kit. See if we can equip some good cool stuff. Chainsaw sword. Take care of this and that'll be it for tonight.
Fuck off! Can't you see we're closed? Oh boy. Hey boys! 86 this trash! Get off our sights!
None of like turns that hit their own hit their own team members. Damn. I didn't hit them, but somehow they're still burning. That makes a lot of sense. God damn it. No, he shot my new Russian robot bow. Let's do it. Headshot.
Hell yeah! This is where I like it. Let's shut her up. Now, for a bigger. It's time to get on the horn and rally the troops.
Scar Collectors, D Sharp is back from the dead and better than ever. Now, I've been hearing old T. Anyhow, I heard y'all missed me, so I'm gonna throw.
Holy shit!
I knew that. We want D! We want
you! Bitch! Who the hell let you out?
You ain't got a gun big enough to fix this, you rust-faced motherfucker.
It's on now. I got three of my people that are maxed out. I think it's a good stopping point for tonight. Thanks for joining me, guys, and thanks for hosting me. I owe you one. So, I'll definitely be on this Thursday at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I might even be on the tomorrow or Tuesday before then either. Thinking about working an extra day into my shifts, into my schedule. So that's it. Again, make sure you follow me on Twitter so you know when I'm gonna be online, and make sure you check out my YouTube channel, Screwface Capone. And I got a website too, WilliamTally.com. If you look at my Twitch page, you'll see it on there. So basically any social media other than that, Screwface Capone. Anyway, have a great night. Hopefully this is a good way to start off your week, and I'll see you next time.